This wrench, the monkey wrench, is part of machining history.
This wrench was patented in 1841 under the name monkey wrench. The monkey wrench. Monkey wrench is the monkey wrench. Monkey wrench.
Here it is, the monkey wrench.
And if you went to the Henry Ford trade school in 1934, it was a mandatory tool in your toolbox.
Machining history.